Why do goldfish create thousands of babies from just a single spawn? Isn't there an overpopulation risk to themselves in doing this? What's the advantage? Well, in nature, it's assumed a majority of these babies will die. There are tons of natural predators and things that can go wrong that will kill these little babies before they reach the point of being able to further reproduce. Even their own parents would eat them if they came across them, and their caretaker would as well.